All right, coming at you with another one of the 100 hardest English words and its definition. This one is athlete. Once again, athlete. And that's a person who competes in sports. Hope you got it. If you didn't, play it again and get it the next time. Have a good day. Yeah.